did all this. Hail Sithis! Alright. Let's talk to Nazir.
What up, B? Sithis, what a mess.
What? Well, what did she say? Amaund Motierre? But that would mean... You mean there's still a chance? But how? Our plan has gone to ruin. Everyone is dead. The family...
Well, where'd she go?
All right, then. Go. Go, my listener. Find out what that slimy bastard Motierre has to say. Then send the Emperor to Sithis. Ah, but when you're done, there's no use returning here, is there?
Yep, Dawnstar Sanctuary, of course.
The Dawnstar Sanctuary. We could make a proper home there. Listen, when you're finished with this Emperor business, meet Babette and me there. I'll find some way to move the Night Mother. Don't worry. Now go. And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh? Babette, my
girl, I got plenty.
Pack your
things. Don't I have plenty?
We're moving.
Yeah, I got 72.
Just worry
Wait, talk
about
to me.
Fulfilling the contract. I'll take care of things on this end.
Hey, where's the damn horse? Damn. Festus cracks. Oh man, they messed you up. Holy crap. I can't get his stuff? That's bullshit. Jeez, that is... Whew! As he was coming out. I would love to find Shadowmere, but guess not. Alright, so where are we going? Whiterun, right?
You look awful. Better not get me sick.
Who's standing right here? We're close to leveling up. That's nice.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed. By the gods. You're alive. But I had heard your sanctuary. Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Maro. He... You mean after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract? Why, this is astounding news! Wonderful news! The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Katariah, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment. Surely you're joking. This is the true Emperor, not some half-septim lookalike. He'll be surrounded by elite bodyguards, I'm sure. You'll have your work cut out for you. Still...
Great.
Everyone assumes the Dark Brotherhood has been completely destroyed. They may be a bit more lax than usual. Yes. I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude Docks conducting the Emperor's departure.
Maybe
well,
kill him
I
first.
Don't know. It's in the Solitude Inlet. That's the channel just north of the docks. I suppose you should go to the docks and swim? Please, make haste. The Emperor's ship won't stay moored forever. We won't get a chance like this again.
Make haste. Make haste.
time to kill Maro. Commander Maro.
Shadowmere, what in the deuce? Is there a way to get behind this guy? Find a place where I'm not being watched? Ooh, I don't want to hit the guard. Get him, Shadowmere. He apparently thinks my horse hit him with an arrow. He's a very smart man. Hit Shadowmere by accident? Stop moving. Damn it. Get him, Shadowmere. Oh my god, he's a beast. Wait, where am I possibly being found? I would actually like to search Commander what's his face's clothing here. Oh, he's got nothing special. Alright. So we're gonna go kill that sumbitch. Oh, now we gotta go board this ship that just appeared out of nowhere. Okay. Let's get a little closer. And we just gotta board this thing? Board the Katariah. Alright. There's gotta be some underwater hold to get into. Like a shark. Da-dum. 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 Alright, how do we get in here? Gotta be away. Oh, look at this. It doesn't show you how. But do I climb the damn thing?
And that's the last one. Alright, enough of this.
Yes!
Is someone there?
Oh. Nope.
I was sure I heard something.
You were not. Actually, I want their souls. We want their souls. Oh. No Sultan large enough? What?
Like one of the Dark Brotherhood rats escaped its burning nest. I can fix that. Who's?
Yeah, we're gonna level up the damage, it looks like. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. Health, stamina, health, stamina, health, stamina, health, stamina, health, stamina, stamina. Alright. Archery, where you at? Oh, we're at level 60? I thought you said we were at 50. Okay, we're at level 50. Steady stand, slows down time. We should do the power shot. They're both good. I like them both. I kind of want the steady shot, the steady hand for now. I think power shot is actually better though, but... So what the hell just went up to? Was it light armor? No. Yeah, it was light armor. Okay. Anyway, I don't think we're touching light armor anymore, except for... That's not even that good. Whoop. I take this? Poor sailors, they're just doing their jobs. You know me, I like my books. I have a very large library, which I need to fill. Lots of bookshelves. Smithing down here? I'm sorry, sir. Generally nothing good here, I mean, why I'm wasting my time. You never know, you might find something good though. What the hell is this? Iron battle axe, look weird from the angle. How's this? Take them all. I'm gonna have a wonderful library. Wonderful. I think if it opens up to read, you've never actually opened it up to read it, so that means it's a book I don't have. We got going on here, huh? Oh, it's... they have food. Probably, you guys probably think I'm crazy that I want to decorate my house. Well, screw you, okay? Got anything behind? Here, get some garlic. Oh, honey nut treat. Nope, nothing behind the bar. Whoa.
Well, it's all over now.
What was that?
The lieutenant said you could see the smoke from Whiterun. Yeah, I'm glad we can finally stand down. I'm getting tired of looking over my shoulder all the time.
Oh, I missed. Get out of here. Ooh, where did I get this guy? Wait, it's the rope. Everyone must die, that's the rules. Give me my arrows back, sir. Are we close to leveling that up? Like, seriously? Not really. Oh god. Is he dead? Did you kill them? I didn't. Okay, cool, whatever. We were just in there. Not yet. Expert. Sit back down, sir. Taking a nap? Rabbit haunted. That was a diamond at first. Check your corners. I do hear someone walking. Oh god. Oh my god, he is strong. You're a dead woman. Oh. We need to get hidden. Lieutenant Salvarus is strong AF. Oh god. I don't even care about taking his soul. I just don't want to die. You would think these guys have something like special besides just the key. Would like a black soul gem? That'd be nice. I gotta start seeing if I can buy some of them. I do have tons of money. Here, elves' ears.
And once more I prove Commander Maro the fool. I told him, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could.
Correct.
Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. But of course, you and I have a date with destiny, but so it is with assassins and emperors, hmm? Yes, I must die, and you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done?
Okay.
Well, I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So,
maybe
I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you've been
what's his face?
For my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Thank you. Now, on to the business at hand, I suppose. Hmm?
Right in your head, man. I'll take that. I can't have my thing back? What else you got here? Take that. What's this? Doesn't look too good, but who knows? You are a ripped old man. Oh, look at all these books. Gotta get them all. It's like Pokemon. More Emperor's robes, money. Was it a flawless garnet? A flawless ruby, I'll take it. Rings. These. Fine boots. What's this? Gilded wrist guards, thank you. Just take stuff that we like. I think we're I think we're good here. We can get some cheap points for unlocking this. What It's telling me that it's somewhere like close to the middle, but it doesn't appear that way. That's not where the picks were breaking off to tell me, but alright, whatever you say. Shit. Alright. Now we can go. Report to Amaund Motierre, and then we decide if we want to kill him or not. I think we're gonna kill him. He's a slimy little bastard. Is he outside Whiterun or in Whiterun? I can't even tell. Can't fast travel with his enemies nearby. Hell, they're enemies. Is it these damn mud crabs? Like, you serious?
Sick.
I'm not feeling. Do I have an effect on me? It's like not the first one that reduced stamina. Why? Bone break fever. What the hell is bone break fever? All right, let's go get our disease cured first. Apparently, I've had bone break fever forever. People are asking me, "Are you okay? Are you okay?" Mind the old self. Okay, are we well now? Thank you. And my shouts have been fortified. So we're gonna find out where the hell that drop is, and then we're gonna decide if we're gonna kill this slimy bastard, which I think we're going to.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
It's like the Punisher.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what.
Haha! You're back.
Yes.
I know! I received the news not moments ago. Haha! This is glorious! My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire, indeed all of Tamriel, in ways you cannot possibly imagine. Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? You want money, and money you shall have. Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn, in the very chamber where we first met, in Volenrood.
Now
please, go. Collect your money, and let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded.
Okay.
But we had a deal!
Oh. Oh. Ooh! 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 Oh, I just nearly hit an orgasm.
Maybe
some make good, some good stuff with them gems.
Come to a love of her.
How about now?
You say? Let me see.
A token for you.
Oh, goodness me.
Here you go.
You're a friend of Gabriella's, then. Well.
Yes, I spoke to her before she died.
Oh, why you're here. Well, yes.
Yes, tell me my future.
I surely can. It's not something I do lightly, mind you, and it's not as specific as you might want, but Yes, I will do this for you. Please, relax.
Okay, tell me.
Free your mind.
Free your mind. That's it.
There's a cave. No, not a cave. A home. A place you feel secure. You will find safety there. Sanctuary. I see snow. Lit by the star of dawn.
Oh, we already know this.
You are not alone. There are others. A child.
The vampire. And Nazir.
A stalker of the sands. Oh. But before you are family.
This already happened. I should have brought this to you earlier. You're telling me shit that already happened, lady.
Wait. There's something else. A potential for adventure.
Oh, this is new stuff.
Wealth. It is a ruin. Ripe for the plunder. Deep wood. Redoubt. Far to the northwest. Through
Hag's
there is
End.
Hag's End. The last resting place of an assassin of old. A dark brother.
Did she say queef?
Ancient earthly possessions to you. No, that is all. Now, please.
She's like stepping backwards.
I find myself very weary all of a sudden.
Okay.
By Sithis, but you are a persistent one.
Oh,
haven't
Jesus.
Alright,
lady. Alright. What's on our tank now? Retrieve the payment. Alright, where's this payment? Back with you, go back to Valenrud. Alright. Hell is it? And we said we were gonna, you know, look at Valenrud again. And, well, here it is. Hey, buddy. I think you fast travel with me. It's pretty sweet. Alright, back into Valenrud. Thing is, in the urn, what we got? 20,000 gold? Not bad. Not bad. Retrieve the payment, report to Nazir. Psh. Alright, let's go check out. What the hell? Let's check out this dungeon.